Hey guys, today we're gonna play Roblox, and if I play, you guys can follow me or add me, and I will accept it. And today we are gonna troll my friend. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to the text chat right there. Well, I'm recording on my phone. Oh yeah, this is what I did when I chat my friend. This is my other friend. Look. Let me press on her and let's see. We had troll of my friend. I was trolling her the whole time. She still doesn't know. Look what I did to her. Oh my gosh, she's probably gonna get so mad. So right now, I'm gonna go to her account, so I'll be right back. Okay, right now I don't want to troll her anymore. Well, I don't want to go to her account, because her account sucks. I'm just kidding. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna see what my friend doing. Okay, so I'm gonna teach you something else. Well, this is not the part of the video. This part of the video is how to wear two hair. So what you're gonna do is go to avatar. And how you wear two hair is you go clothing and go to here. This is only work on laptops or computer. Let me X this now. So what you're gonna do is choose your hair and then just choose a hair that you want to wear two hair together. This is just an example, okay guys? So what you're gonna do is you're gonna press on this and let's see what happens. See, we can't wear two hairs. But we can. I'm going to teach you. This is not clickbait. This is real. So what you're going to do is you're going to go press this. And then you can see the number. The number, when you click it, and you're going to copy. Oh snap, that was that. So what you're gonna do is press this and copy link, and what you're gonna do is go to advanced, then you type in the number of your hat, which I'm gonna, let me see if it works. Oh, it does. So you want to press save. And look. Dun, dun, dun. You can tell I'm wearing two here. Look. One, two. And look. We have did it. Dun, dun, dun. But look, Ollie. I just need the brown hair, but I don't want it. So this is just the end of the video. I hope you enjoy. Please subscribe and thumbs up. Smash that button. And I'll see you later. Bye.